Welcome to what I know is going to be a wonderful evening. I'd first like to thank the Applied Materials Foundation and donors like you who help us keep this series free and open to the public. If you haven't had a chance to make a contribution to support the series, I invite you to consider making one tonight. After years of listening to Dayna, just down the road at Stanford, I was determined to try and bring him to Taduchi Hall, where I knew his wonderful tone and phrasing would just be spectacular in this wonderful acoustic setting. And this concert is a fitting last concert to our season. And it really is the final triptych, if you will, to a concert we had in the fall with Gerald Clayton. Any of you here for that? Okay, wonderful concert. We had Taylor Eichsti then in late winter, early spring, and now today, Dayna Stephens. So that is our triptych of brilliant young jazz musicians. All of them know each other. They have played together many, many times. And Dayna is a world-class jazz musician with roots in the Bay Area. Though born in Brooklyn, Dayna finished his high school years at Berklee High School, where he was part of their wonderful jazz program. He then attended Boston's Berklee College of Music on full scholarship before entering the Thelonious Monk Institute of Jazz down in LA, unfortunately no longer there, where he studied with Terrence Blanchard, our wonderful new executive artistic director of the SF Jazz Center. Very excited to have Terrence. With saxophonist Wayne Shorter and pianist Herbie Hancock. So there's some creds. When I was thinking about Dayna's playing this afternoon, the word that immediately came to my mind was warm. And his playing is inviting and enveloping in truly a unique and moving way. And I was kind of startled when I came across a quote from Dayna on his website where he talks about his grandfather, who was a professional sax player. And I want to share what Dayna said. I hope he's listening. When I first started playing saxophone, I encouraged my grandfather to take out his horn for the first time in a while. The first thing I heard was this big, warm vibrato. That warmth is something that I've been chasing ever since. So I want to say, you got it. Dayna has 11 discs to his credit as a leader and a very long list as a sideman. He plays tenor, alto, soprano, and baritone sax, as well as double bass. He's played with many greats, including Brad Meldow, Taylor Eichsti, Kenny Barron, Eric Harland, Gerald Clayton, and Ambrosi Akinmusiri, to name a few. There will be no intermission, but Dayna will join us in the lobby after the concert where there's some CDs for sale. So now let's give a big welcome to the Dayna Stephens Quartet.
Piano for you. And we've got Julio Xavier playing the bass for you. And we have all the way from Berklee, Mr. Jake Shandling on drums. Right on. I'm gonna start off with a couple old tunes and a new one here and there, a Julian Lage composition. I'll announce them as we go. We're gonna start off with a song called Wheezy.
Thank you.
a newer original song called The Nomad.
Thank you.
some of you familiar with the programming at the Stanford Jazz Workshop might be familiar with a great guitarist called Julian Lage. But yeah, dear friend of ours, and he wrote this beautiful composition entitled Ryland.
Mm-hmm.
So I was fortunate enough to lead a band at the famed jazz mecca of the world, Village Vanguard, back in 2019. And we were lucky enough to even put up some mics and record a live record there. We actually have four left out in the lobby after we finish the show. But one of the songs that NPR picked up on, I was really happy they picked up on one of these, any of these songs actually. I was really honored that they listened to any of it. But there was a song called Tarifa. Anybody here been to Tarifa, Spain? Maybe you're not. It's a very, there you go. It's a very, it's a small place on the very southern tip of Spain. It's about 8 miles from Africa, or I should say Morocco, the continent of Africa. Very treacherous place for immigration for centuries at this point. And I wrote this little song about that place and about the vibe there. It's got this song has a little bit of a Moroccan atmosphere to it. And here it is, Tarifa. Thank you. This thing is called the electronic wind instrument, or EWI for short, or Jupiter stick if you're hip. And the song we're going to play is a newer composition. It's going to be released on some forthcoming album. It has been recorded, but we don't know when it's going to be released. And it's called Occasionally Cynical. Thank you. A couple of us here were fortunate enough to be a part of the what's now called the Herbie Hancock Institute down in Los Angeles. That's what it was called when he was in it, when I was in it long years ago, 20 years ago now. It was called the Thelonious Monk Institute, and one of our grand mentors for all the classes that were in that institute, we just lost earlier this year, one of the grand masters of the tenor saxophone and of the composition pen, the great Wayne Shorter, right? So we're gonna do a tribute to Wayne. He wrote this incredible song called ESP, so incredible that Miles Davis decided, I want that to be the title track of one of my albums. Oh.
Thank you.
This next one's called simply A New Spring. Thank you. next song we're going to play, we've got a couple more for you before we take off. Once again, Mr. Javier Santiago on the piano. Jake Schanling on the drums. And Julio Xavier on the bass. So I'll tell you the last two. I wrote a song called Contagious, ended up naming my record label the same name, Contagious. I just want to tell you that was before the pandemic. And the last song we're going to play is a tune by a good friend of ours called Julian Shore. He's a great pianist from Providence, Rhode Island. And I was fortunate enough to be on two of his latest records. He wrote a beautiful song, which is very fitting for this audience, especially being here at home. And the song is simply titled Back Home. So thank you very much for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. One more time for Javi Santiago, Jake Shanling, and Julio Xavier. Thank you very much. You guys are very kind. Appreciate you. Very great audience. And thanks to Despina for having us here and to Vicky for making this all possible. Thank you very much. And actually, thanks to my friend Mark Weiss in the front row for putting this band together. First time, right before COVID, right? Thank you. See you next time. Appreciate you very much. Thank you.